So just picked up a young lady who has fallen over a fence and cut her leg open. The bleeding has stopped, but it's pretty sore and sick, so we need to take her to the hospital. It's a pretty challenging spot right here. It's very tight. This is a volleyball court that we landed in just now. Had to come in pretty slow. We've got trees either side, so it'd be a challenge to come out as well. We've got a good wind coming up the valley here, so we'll see how it goes as we come out.